This next test is another form of problem solving. It's a little bit harder than the can test. Okay, so let's show Gus what we have for her. Here, Gus, see? Piece of cheese. Now watch, Gus. Hold it. Watch over here, Gus. Hold it. There we go. There. Can you find it? It's under it, Gus.
Do it.
Keep going.
Cool.
All right.
Well done, Gus. There you go.
So much for psychology.